2019 Triumph Street Cup to do its final oil change of the season, even though it's January 3rd. I've been holding out hope for far too long that I'd get out on them again, but it's not going to happen. So what do you say, Reggie? Shall we get started? All right. So I've got everything I need. I got my oil pan. I got my new racing filter, my high flow filtro racing oil filter, HF204. And I've got my AMS oil, 10W40. This is metric motorcycle oil. This is the bomb stuff. We used this even when we had our Harleys. It's great for motorcycles. So I've got my ratchet with Allen key wrench tippy thing happening here. It's an 8mm. We put this up under the bike into the oil pan plug and we loosen her up, and then the oil pours into the pan. Then we move on to the tricky part, getting out the old filter. Now with these guys, the reason we went with these guys this time is because it's got this nice little nub on the end of the filter here. So once it goes up in and locks in, you've got this nut to kind of help you get it out or tighten it into place. Whereas the one that's in there now doesn't have this. So you're going to try holding on to it and twisting it out, and it's going to be so greasy and slippery that you're basically going to end up grabbing for a screwdriver, jamming it in, and cranking it off. But we'll try it the proper way first. So, oil pan under there.
Heidi ho, sassy fans.
Alright, so it's righty tighty. Left loosey, perfect. Oh, dropped it in the oil. And this is why we wear gloves, but I got her loosened. Now I'm just gonna use my clumsy hands to get it out. Gloves do not make things easier, FYI. Alright, we're almost there. Probably gonna turn that out by now. Here it comes! Woo. Oh, she's black. That is some dirty oil. Well used. I think I got about, I want to say 10,000 kilometers this year out of that oil. All right, now it's time for the other filter. Just gonna wipe off my hands here, see if I can get a good grip on it with paper towel. Probably not. Girl's gonna try. Oh my gosh, nope. Hudson's gonna come in for the rescue on this one, I think. Alright, get it loosened up. Oh, and there we go. Mm-hmm. Alright. So we'll just let that go until there's no more oil dripping out of her, and then we'll plug everything up, put the new filter in, and then fill up the oil. Just gonna take a minute and show you how the plug works. So this screws up into the oil pan, and then you just tighten it into place with your socket. And that's what holds your oil in your bike. Pretty crazy. Of course, every bike is different. I myself like to keep my tools in a nice, tidy area so I don't end up losing everything. Some people have little boxes that they move around with them. I'm not that organized. So I got a little bit running out there. The filter is a little plastic wrap on it, and that's what it looks like not used on the end. So you put that up and twist it into place. Tighten it, but not too much, because you don't want to strip it. And fill your oil. Away you go. All right, I'm just going to tidy up under here with some paper towel.
Make sure all the threads and stuff are clean so I get a good seal.
So before we put the filter on, I gotta fill it up with some oil here, and there we go. Nice and full, ready to go on. Lay down again. Take off our oil tank cap. Oh my god, I don't know why I had such a hard time saying that. Drop in our little, it doesn't fit very well, but there's our funnel. And we're just gonna pour it. We're gonna do the full 4 liters. All right. Boom, boom. But your bike might be different, so check out your manual and see how many liters you need. Oh, never mind, I got her. 4 liters, oh. There we go. Rolling steady wins the race. Hold it on its side, I find it pours a little better. Alright, we got the oil in the filter, we got the filter in, we got our plug back in, we have our oil all in the oil bag, and now I can start it up. Yay! So then starting up gets the new oil through the motor and all warmed up and stuff. Plus you get to hear your motorcycle in January, which is always a treat. Alright, so again with this, righty tighty, lefty loose. Let's bring it in. Shed door here.